Easy, easy. Saving these for the trail.
Seems like only yesterday you were an outcast, and now you're a seeker.
Something's moving up there.
Goodbye, quiet approach.
Strike you down!
An easy shot. We did it for all Mother.
Oh, what a relief.
Our prey is beaten.
Fresh as it comes. Look out! Run.
Let me get this thing.
Watcher!
No ammo. This isn't good.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
You have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Take my hand. Take the one on the right.
Fall before the shadow! Slippery one! Bleed for the shadow! The sun can't save you now!
Two more.
Okay, no more sneaking. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Varl. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen. If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier. Breathe again. safe. For a few minutes, anyway.
There and look, brothers. That was close.
I've spotted. I need to get to that place fast. I need to set off that blaze before it's too late.
Farewell, fool.
Finished.
Thank you.
That grass isn't moving on its own.
You're here. Show yourself.
It's only fair.
What did you uncover?
You can see them. They
Come
can't
out,
see you.
Wherever you are.
Survive this.
I will teach you to bleed.
Can't see.
Not much use without ammo.
Keep your head down!
So close!
be able to hit the blaze from here.
Good enough.
All Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Aloy, we need to speak, and I must have your full attention. There's a campfire just south of the Ring of Metal. Go there and await my transmission.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I'll be in touch.
Last time we spoke, we...
I remember. The ruins of Zero Dawn lie beneath Sunfall, the capital of the Shadow Carja. but the city is full of Eclipse agents. If they see me, Hades will see me too, through their focuses. And in a flash, there will be a whole army trying to kill me. So can I crash the Eclipse focus network or not?
Yes. It can be done.
So you said. How?
I'll send the location data to your focus. I'll be in touch when you're closer with more directions.
Wait, are you kidding me again? Seriously? I had to come out to this campfire for that?
King's grown too soft. Too much Osirum influence. Keep thinking letting Durval live.
Tuck that away. Brew that up later. Calm, calm. The handholds, what you said they'd be.
Did you get that, Silence? No?
Fitting name you got there. What now?
Can't wait, that's what. Take a seat at the campfire and rest. When night falls, we'll talk.
At least I'll have a fire to keep me company. How nice of you to finally drop by.
Our purpose this night is to crash the Focus Network.
Yeah, tell me the part I don't know. How?
For starters, you'll need to infiltrate the Eclipse's main base.
Wait, what?
That's right. Fortunately for you, I brought you around to the back way. It's right through that crevice. Once you reach the base, you'll see the objective. A derelict tall neck that's been extensively modified. Climb the tall neck. Grafted into the top of its disc, you'll find a module of sorts. Destroy that, and the Focus Network will crash.
So you were part of the Eclipse?
I've never been part of anything. I serve my own interests, always. But it is the case that I assisted the Eclipse before I sensed the threat they might become. It was a mistake that I'm doing what I can to correct.
What sort of assistance did you give them?
Head through that crevice, Aloy. You have more important things to do than ask questions.
Let's see what's through here. Corrupted machines. Patrolling like guards.
More like soldiers. Held in reserve for a war yet to come. You'll have to get past them.
This is the easy way in?
The back way in. I didn't say it'd be easy. What are you doing? Stop wasting time. You're wasting time, Aloy. The longer you take it, the more likely you are to fail. Thank you.
You're not going to be the one to stop.
You wanted the answers to the secrets of the Earth, but did you just let us bound and waste time?